I am Dr. Sidharth Verma from Pain Relief Center at Chembur, and this video is about cool radiofrequency treatment. Cool radiofrequency treatment is a very advanced procedure, and it was developed after the radiofrequency treatment. And in this treatment, there is a higher success rate, and there is a very high chance of the treatment achieving its intended objectives. There are a variety of reasons for that. The first reason is that this treatment involves the cool radiofrequency, and this means that the ablation which is done by a small needle which has a higher area, and because the heat is dissipated very fast, and this results in a higher area of effectiveness and results in better targeting of the nerves. So this radiofrequency treatment is a treatment in which the nerves are targeted, and these are the nerves which are giving rise to the pain, and your pain physician will target these nerves, and he will ablate them with the help of this radiofrequency. And cool radiofrequency is even a one step ahead, and this gives a much better control to your pain physician, and this gives a very even a longer lasting relief to the patient. So the major application of this cool radiofrequency is in the knee joint, and the second one is in the facet joint. So why knee and facet? Knee is because in the knee there are three genicular nerves which are to be targeted. These are very small nerves, and the indication is the knee osteoarthritis, that is a pain in the knee joint, and especially for those patients who are in advanced osteoarthritis, this procedure is very useful. But these nerves are very small, and it is very difficult to locate them. So if the cool radiofrequency treatment is used, or this equipment is used, this is very helpful in locating these nerves and destroying them, and hence resulting in pain relief. The other possible application of this cool radiofrequency treatment is in the facet joint. So we often get patients who are suffering from back pain, and in whom the MRI is normal. So if you are suffering from back pain and your MRI is normal, so you may most likely you are suffering from either myofascial syndrome, or you may be suffering from a facet joint arthropathy or facet joint pain. So these facets are small joints in the vertebra, in between the two vertebra, two adjoining vertebra, and between two vertebra there are two joints, one on the left and one on the right side. And these facets, once they hypertrophy or become arthritic, they give rise to this facet joint pain. And this pain is reflected as back pain, and it's very characteristic pain depending on the level of the facet involved. If it is the upper level, that is the L1, 2, 3 levels, then the pain will mostly be restricted to the back. But if it is the lower level, that is L4, 5 or lower facets, then the pain will radiate up to the posterior portion of the hips, and even above the, just above the knee also. So this characteristic pain is known as facet pain. It is you can also identify it by a simple test. You can just try to extend your back, and this pain typically aggravates while you extend your back. It also increases while you are turning sides on the bed, and this kind of pain is best treated by a median branch block. Median branch is a nerve which supplies this facet joint, and it passes very close to the transverse process, junction between the transverse process and the superior articular process of the vertebra. And vertebra means this bone of your small bony component of your spine. So this is very difficult to locate this nerve because there are a lot of anatomical variation, and this is where this cooled radiofrequency plays a big role. And this cooled radiofrequency equipment helps to give a bigger lesion, and hence the chances of finding that nerve with this lesion are very high. So this results in a much better chance of the pain physician locating this nerve and then ablating it, giving better results and good and long lasting relief of this facet pain. So if you are suffering from knee pain or back pain, and if you don't want to undergo the surgery of the knee joint and you want to explore the alternative options, so this cooled radiofrequency is a very good option for you. Secondly, if you are suffering from back pain and your MRI is normal, then you must immediately visit your pain physician. We are here to help you at Pain Relief Center in Chembur, and thereafter we can properly diagnose. And if you have facet joint as the possible cause, then we can do this cooled radiofrequency procedure for you, and this can result in better relief for your symptoms. To know more, you can visit my Lybrate website. Thank you.